Well, if pigs could fly, then you'd have to assume horses, turtles, even a giant cob of corn could. All these and more have been trying to get airborne in the Ukraine in a competition for homemade aircraft. Their moments of glory didn't last very long, though. They all ended up getting wet pretty quickly, but at least you can't accuse them of being chicken in Kiev.